Gulf during the war about 6 years ago. But they've been tied up here in San Francisco Bay for the last 5 years. And what that means, quite frankly, is we're not involved in a war big enough to where we need them, which is fine with me. It's a good thing. Now, as I move forward here, I want you to look at the gap in between the two boats here. All right? There's about a 4-foot gap down at the water level there. See that? Okay, this area around here is real popular with kayakers. Can you guess where I'm going with this? Occasionally, kayakers like to go shooting in between those two boats. All right, sounds like fun. I mean, it really does. However, you know, me and Captain Izzy are basically out here every single day when it's real windy.